I'm here for you. Fire's actually a disinfectant, so these are very hygienic. I'll heat up the forge. Huh. That might be my best piece yet today. Gonna keep it spatter-free this time, right? Kratos?
Fits.
Want something in particular? That belonged to one of the rebels, didn't it? Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of you.
Look, there's a door just across this gap. Tyr could be right there.
Whoever wrote this certainly had an eye for detail.
Water flow's blocked.
Sounds like you got the water moving along, brother. What next?
There should be a way to turn the wheel, no? That worked. Let's get to the door. Come on. Tyr?
Well, I certainly don't think this is where Tyr currently is.
He's gotta be here somewhere. This mine is huge.
Atreus, what do you intend to stop Odin from doing? You speak as if you know his plan.
I don't know his plan. That's why we're...
Ahem. Brothers. With Fimbulwinter underway and Ragnarok around the corner, Odin will be desperate. Whatever he's planning to do surely won't be to the benefit of anyone but himself.
Exactly.
Thank you.
across the way. There's another door. Maybe that's the one.
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Huh. Glad we explored.
Not to be discouraging, but it is a mine after all.
Namir, that is discouraging. Did you see that over there? Go! There's a broken door up to the left, behind this crane. Maybe Tyr tried to escape. We should look. That should keep the lift fully powered up. We're almost there.
Outstanding. That overflowing water is powering the crane. Clever. We'll be up there in no time.
Nice. That'll keep the water flowing over the side.
Go!
That's it. Come on. Let's take that lift up. Tyr can't be far. Okay, new exercise. Let's think about how Tyr's probably feeling locked up in his mind. If I were imprisoned by Odin and finally freed, Odin would obviously be at the top of my list. But I would just want to fight something. Anything. Even if it was just to know I still could. Tyr? Whoa! What happened here? Behind you! Watch out!
Right side, brother!
They certainly weren't here. Best look around.
This dwarf didn't make it out. Is that a relic? Huh.
Oh!
I feel a breeze. We might be able to get out of here this way. Another empty vault.
Little brother, perhaps it's time
no,
we...
No, don't even say it. We're gonna find him. Look, another door on the other side of the cavern. Let's go. Theo!
We're above where we got off the boat by Sindri. This mine is one enormous spiral.
What happened? Why didn't that work?
The chain is blocked.
I think I can hear something in there.
A statue.
Not just any statue. That stony visage hung over the entrance to the World Mill, built by Durin the Generous.
Behind!
down, Kratos! It will pass! This is a fine mess!
up! Should be clear now. Ready when you are. One more door. That one has to be it.
We will see.
Seems like we'll have to get to it first.
We've used water to power the wheels before. Worth a try.
That didn't quite work. Something else we can do?
Let's keep looking around. There's gotta be something else.
Yeah.
Climb across. Look for another way.
I think I see a crank over here.
Atreus, another mental exercise. Would one who spends their life fighting, such as Tyr, have any desire to prove themselves? Proof breeds a wake of destruction.
But if the wake of destruction is a bunch of bad guys, why does that matter? You're strong. And you did the right thing.
War does not measure the strength of a man. But one day you understand.
Hey, we did it! I'll meet you at the door. This could be it. Damn it!
Did you hear that, brothers? I don't think we're alone.
Ears open. Eyes up.
Came from over here. There's a passage leading out.
Atreus, do my words irritate you?
It's fine. I get it.
Brothers! Wait, is that light up ahead there?
Hey, this might be it. That door's barred. They must be trying to keep something in.
You don't lock a door like that to secure the spare bedclothes.
I see what we must do.
Yaffa!
Behind you! Watch out!
Clearly they don't want us in there. This has to be it.
Back to it then.